guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today I have tea. When I say tea, I literally mean tea. But today for the squad's drama, I haven't been doing a lot of videos. Like, sorry, I'm so sorry. But today's drama is basically about Piper and Eliana having some drama. It's mostly like Eliana. And also Coco and Walker and Gavin, and then Piper and Walker meeting. So yeah. Okay guys, the first drama of the day is Piper and Walker's drama. So basically what happened, there was like a place, an event called Rock Your Hair, and basically the squad, Piper's squad and Gavin Magnus squad, AKA goatfam, came together to that place, and then like they were all together and they were talking and stuff like that. And then we think that Walker and Piper met, but we don't know. So here's some pictures. So yeah. So these pictures are at the event, and these are some of the pictures that they showed us on the internet. So I'm gonna zoom it for you guys. So yeah. Guys, so you saw it when it was zoomed in, but when you zoom even more, I think that's Walker. It kind of looks like him, or maybe it's Gavin. I don't know. Comment down below. Okay guys, so our next topic is Eliana and Piper. So, Eliana and Piper actually, like, wore something really, really, like, inappropriate for their age. They are literally, like, 14 or 13-ish, I think. I'm sure that Piper is 14, but I'm not sure about Eliana. I think she might be in 13 or 14, but they were wearing so revealing clothes. It was like for like people 21, 18, something like that. I don't think they should be wearing that. And they got a lot of hate from it. Even some of their friends, like as a joke, told them like, why are you wearing that? Like as a joke, but yeah, let's see some of these. Let me show you what they were wearing. These are the clothes that they were wearing. It's very revealing, but these are some comments. Okay, so Aiden said, my eyes are closed, it's one preference. And then Eliana said, please, haha. And then Corinne said, I agree, Aiden. And then Eliana put these, like, dead emojis, stuff like that. There are some comments from fans. So one girl, Taylor, said, y'all are like 13 or 14. How are your parents letting you wear that? Dude, I'm almost 16 and my parents won't even let me wear that. But not judging. I'm not sure if this is one of Eliana's friends, but this girl's named Mia, and she's like, Eliana, where's your top? And then Eliana replied, I have a top on me. So I'm not sure if it's her friend or just like a fan. So yeah. Comment down below. So Eliana said this to the whole like stuff that people have been telling her on. It's actually way more clothing than what many competition dancers wear every weekend at concerts held by hotels. And said another thing, wearing this doesn't make me what people are calling me. I'm proud to hold high morals vacation. My vacation aren't demand by what I'm wanting wear. So she basically is saying that she can wear what she wants. It doesn't mean whatever she's wearing doesn't mean who she actually is. So yeah. Okay, so the next drama is Walker Bryant and Gavin Magnus and Coco Queen. So the drama is basically so Walker bought Coco a drink from McDonald's, and I really think like it's fine, it's just a drink, but fans just overreacted so much. But I'll show you that picture of the drink, and he gave her some food. So he bought her McDonald's, and Coco said, thank you, Walker Bryant, hashtag. And I feel like it's just food, so it's not that big of a deal. So yeah. Okay guys, so basically now we're gonna look at the comments. Gavin also commented a lot of stuff, like a lot. So a fan said to Walker, this is so not cool. Walker is sending food to Coco, weird flex on your best best friend's ex not cool Walker and cookbook. And then Walker responded, drink. Okay guys, so Gavin said, like, well, you look blah, I don't care. And then a fan said, the same fan that said to Walker, said, Gavin Magnus, you deserve better, bro. OMG. And then Gavin said, who said they were my friends? And then the fan said, Gavin Magnus, no cup, cut Gav, that's not a real friend. And then Gavin responded, who said I haven't? I think they're not friends anymore, but that's not Gavin. I think that's the goatfam. So, but I think he's still in there, you know, because it's his, like, group. Okay, guys, so this is what fans thought. So, one fan said, Trisha gets off your son ACC. So, Trisha, I think, is Gavin's mom. So, yeah. Next comment. Gavin can hang with Capri, but Walker can't hang with Coco. Makes a lot of sense. Yeah, I kind of agree with that comment. Like, yeah, it doesn't make that much sense that Gavin can hang out with Capri, but Walker can't hang out with Coco. Yeah, no, it makes sense. Like, she's right. Sorry. Another fan said, I mean, NGL, it was kind of obvious, but watch them be friends again in like 2 weeks or a month. In a month? Yeah, I kind of agree with that, maybe. So one fan said, can these people ever be civil? So I'm not sure what civil means, so comment down below if you know. Okay, so some fans said, I think this one's the last one, but some fans said, he's just being a good friend, chill. Watch them hang out tomorrow, Lameo. I agree with the first one. And the second one's kind of funny. Bye guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. And if you like the hot tea, comment down below, because I think this video was really long. It's like about 7 minutes or something, so it's really long. Anyways guys, thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell. Bye!